Cooking Without Fire. I'm your host, Omisha. Today, I'm gonna teach a very yummy and tasty recipe. Moon cookies. The ingredients required are 1.5 cup powdered sugar, breadcrumbs, and butter. 3/4 cup powdered biscuit, 1/2 cup powdered sugar for coating, 1 spoon and a bowl for mixing. Now I'm gonna mix the ingredients. The 1.5 cup powdered sugar, then the breadcrumbs, the biscuit powder, and the butter. Don't forget to enhance the taste. I'll be adding 3 cups milk powder. I'll be adding 1.5 cup honey too. Don't forget, at the end, I have added milk powder and honey to enhance the taste. And now, we'll mix them together. Now I'm gonna coat it with the sugar. Approximately, I'll be making 60 balls. Flat moon, and now I'm gonna coat it with the sugar. The moon cookies are ready. Ball shape, crescent shape, flat moon shaped. Now let me take a bite.